reading picture books to extend a child's math learning. Family support is vital to a child's math education. When your family talks about math, plays math games, and reads books about math, you're increasing your child's understanding. Mathematics learning starts when your child is an infant and continues every day. And reading math books is a great way to help them learn. Reading together is a calming and comforting activity for a parent and child to share. While reading books, there's an emotional connection, which creates joy while also supporting learning. While reading to your child, they are experiencing new content and increasing their language development to support a lifelong love of learning. Positive attitudes about math. Similar to other learning experiences, families need to maintain a positive attitude about math while reading and discussing math concepts. Talking negatively about math often keeps a child from feeling confident about their own abilities. Choosing books. Choose books to read that support thinking and learning. Books that bring math into real-life situations and use interesting pictures and text can motivate children to learn new skills and concepts. Picture books based on teaching math directly. Picture books that teach math directly are simple ways to make connections to a child's everyday life. Counting books might have a numeral and the number of objects on the page. These books reinforce counting, groups of objects, and numerals. Picture books based on teaching math indirectly. By choosing illustrated books based on math to read to your child, there is potential to promote connections between mathematical ideas and experiences in school and life. These skills are taught in ways that a child finds understandable and relatable, making math exciting and engaging. Extending math learning. When you are getting ready to read a book to your child, a few simple activities can extend their math learning. Look at the cover of the book and predict what might happen in the story. Look at all the pictures in the book without reading the words to generate interest. While reading, have conversations about the book and make connections to your child's favorite foods, people they know, or situations that they may have experienced that are similar to the characters in the books. By reading to your child every day and incorporating books about math, you can promote a lifetime of learning.